Here comes Toxic Attraction, perhaps the most dominant tag team in NXT history.
Well, certainly the most arrogant tag team in NXT history.
The following contest is a tag team steel cage match. And JC Jane and Gigi Dolan, Toxic Attraction.
In short order, these two young women have established themselves as the dominant force in NXT.
Yeah, multiple tag team reigns, multiple main events. Dolan and Jane both have bright futures in WWE, even if they have a bit of an attitude problem. JC Jane, Gigi Dolan, two women at the top of their game.
Two great competitors on their own, but together they are dominating the women's tag team division.
Byron, this will possibly be a career-altering match for these competitors.
Yeah, you are met with so many dangers in this intimidating structure. I'm not sure if these superstars are fully aware of the risks that this cage presents to their livelihoods.
And that was a well-executed attack. Oh, what a slap!
Oh, here we go. Now we know what the five fingers say in the face.
Oh, slam!
With authority.
And as he's trying hard to scale up the cage. And come on, was that really hard for?
I see how it is. Going to take any shortcut to bypass a clean competition.
Now, there's nothing wrong with a shortcut, Saxton.
Oh, God, face first.
Ooh, what a forearm cut. Delivered with force.
So much can happen in the confines of a steel cage. Byron, what is a sound strategy in this one?
Focus on a body part like a leg. It makes your ball out difficulty standing, climbing over the cage, or even walking through the cage.
Sounds a bit cruel coming from you, Saxon, but I agree.
Don't forget, you can win in the ring, too, and a damaged leg can lead to an easier pinfall or submission.
The sprint up the cage is on.
to the vertebrae. Vicious arm stop.
Pop right on the stomach creates the separation.
A Fyre suplex.
Just vicious.
Fortitude being tested with every step.
To the jaw.
That looks painful.
Penalty kick. Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Getting ever so close to the very peak of the steel cage.
Oh, another kick to the face.
Oh, my God. Hey, you can't do that.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
Punishing the leg.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Up across the shoulders.
And a spine buster. Driven down face first.
Disrespectful.
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
An offensive burst leaves JC struggling.
Yeah, JC is falling into trouble here.
Gonna wear down their opponent. Oh, with the heel hook stretch.
Ooh, face first.
Oh, clothesline.
Oh, come on, attacking the face. This is uncalled for.
Ripping and tearing at the face.
And Gigi continues to attack with aggression as this match goes on.
So dangerous is Gigi, staying in this fight even after it looked like she was done for.
Quick thinking from JC.
Oh, disabling the leg with that.
Here she goes, advancing up the side of the cage. Hits to the core.
To make it all the way to the top.
Alba. She comes off the cage for a harsh landing.
She is going to be feeling that one for a while.
Making the big climb towards victory. Ooh, what a nasty kick.
Victory could be in sight for her as she continues up and over the top of the cage.
Are the nerves getting to her up there?
This is it. This is it. They can practically taste it.
And did you hear the impact of that?
She seemed to have gained the advantage here.
Yeah, she has handled.
Uh-oh, she's in trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
You still.
Oh, and what a battle to get out of that hold.
Alba fighting with all the confidence in the world.
She's trying to ascend the cage now.
Feels like it's opportune time to get out of here.
Stomping down.
And now she's looking to find a way down.
And she is making climbing a steel cage look easy.
Has to find a foothold now to take that first step down.
Oh, oh man. This is not going to end well.
Looking for a grip to get themselves over the cage.
Oh, no. She is set plummeting to the canvas.
Gigi going.
What is she looking for?
She's going for it. She's able to capitalize on the moment and make her way up the cage.
She could be nearing the end here. Is this the right time? Is this the right moment?
And she's gingerly balanced on the top of the cage. And she doesn't appear to be slowing down anytime soon. A really impressive showing in this steel cage match.
She's looking exhausted from the climb. Does she have the stamina to make it out? There's the bell.
hope she survives this brutal cage match.
I can't believe what we just witnessed. Steel cage matches never fail to surprise and amaze.
Here are your winners, Gigi Dolan and jaycijadee. Toxic Attraction!
And somehow, some way, we have a winner.
But they are feeling the effects of that brutal cage.
Perfect chemistry between these women. I see many more wins in the future for this pairing.